Hi, this is Jonathan and Judy from JBL, bringing you straight from Elizabeth Bay in South Africa.
If you are like us and would like to train all through the holiday season into 2011, then you've come to the right place. We're going to start with a warm-up with biceps and some skipping. Go straight into arms and cardio workout.
Join us for this. Any snatcher, call me up if you were gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all the underdogs. We will never be anything but loud. Start with 21s. Nice control movement. The reason why I like the 21 exercise, it pre-exhausts the muscle very nicely. Like to control it at all times. Contract, release. Contract, fingers open and contract. Open and contract. Open and contract. Okay. That's one. Well, always straight. Biceps, thank you. Nice control movement all the way out. Stretch, contract down. Normally I do 3 to 4 sets warm up. That will give you 21s, 4 sets, combined with 15 rep dips, 4 sets.
Okay, so my first exercise I'm going to do is a bicep curl. Take it all the way to the top. I want you to squeeze it and I want you to open your fingers at the bottom. Squeeze at the top, open your fingers at the bottom. And you can see I'm training very, very light because I don't want my muscles to become too muscular. So you want nice and defined muscles. Right, if I turn to the side, you can see I'm taking more, but I squeeze it. And down, squeeze, and down, squeeze, and down, shoulders back, squeeze and down. I'm going to do about 15 of these, and about 3 sets. Four more, 4, 3, sweet, 2, and 1. Right, take it down, you want to always stretch it out a bit, stretch out the muscle, other side, stretch it out. Right, next up, going to my thoroughbred. This is my second best friend after my skip and row, okay? You want to place it underneath your feet, and you want to take it up, down. So you're going to take it up all the way, up, and down. Squeeze, and down. Squeeze. I want your arms in line with your shoulders, bring them all the way up. Don't relax the band. You want to keep it tight. Keep it there. Hip, flat back, head up, squeeze. 4. 3, 2, and if you want to pulse it up for the last 8, you can. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and right, take it down. Stretch it out once again. Keep the shoulder down. Other side. Right, let's move on to cardio. Next up, we're moving into cardio. I'm going to do knee tucks. Sean's going to do push-ups for the guys. Just one thing, your knee tucks will look like this. Your arms will come up and then we'll meet your knees all the way in the head. So you'll do at least 10 or as many as you can in one set. And the push-ups for the guys you'll do, I think you can do narrowly. Narrowly.
The length of that important is for your arms. Tuck your elbows in, you're focusing on your arm. We're training by the class, so we'll focus on the class. Class it down, squeeze and stretch. Great.
Let's go.
We believe JBL way of training, the team
our waist to fairly light to medium weight. We press and push the muscle rather than pushing and pressing the weight.
Okay, so four, three, two, and one. Stretch it out.
Waffle, tightening it up. Like I said, a lot of volume, a lot of mass. To create that nice teardrop look is what you have to do. You go down, fully down, stretch, contract. All the way down, control, stretch, contract. And that's how you do it. 15 reps.
Okay, dance with your thorough band. One arm at a time, if you can, if you're strong enough. So you want to take it, not at the top, because that's too easy. You want to take it a bit more in to make it that bit more difficult for you. Take it up one side, up and down. I want to control it up. Control, resist the down. All the way up, the line of your shoulders, squeeze. You want to do 15 per side.
Can't grow their triceps, this is an ideal exercise. So contract, go down, full stretch, all the way up, contract, down, full stretch, up, contract. I like 15 reps, 15 reps per arm. We're alternating. Now this one's also got a variation. The way I'm doing it now, behind the head, up, is for the long head. You change your grip, look short head. Simple as that. Simple as changing the grip, changing the muscle that you're focusing and targeting. And that's it.
Right, the next bicep exercise, you want to sit on a chair, on your bed, wherever you feel comfortable. You want to take your thorough band for your biceps this time. Bring your legs up if you can. If you can't, then your beginner move will look like this. You bring it up and you bring it down. Make sure that you hold the band at the bottom, in the middle of the band. Woo! In the middle of the band to bring it all the way up and down. Don't do this. You want to keep it tight and bring it down. Now if you can, intermediate move, you want to bring it up and you want to squeeze it up. Squeeze it up. Squeeze your biceps all the way up and down. If you want to make it a bit more difficult for yourself, you can always bring your legs down and up. Down and up, so you're doing biceps, abs, little bit of legs. Squeeze it up. I want you to breathe out. Breathe out. Squeeze. Four. Three more. Two. brings it up. Once again, you can always pulse it up from there if you wanna have that extra bit of tension. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right, stretch it down. Right, take it down. Get your dumbbells for me. Let's go into some delts. Once again, the beginner move. You'll lean forward, back, head up, right? Beginner move. Just bring it up and down for me. Up and down. Up and down. Hup. Hup. If you want to make it a bit more difficult, you can take it forward. So go side and forward. Go side, side. And forward. Take it up in line with your shoulders. Hup. Remember, you want to do 15, 3 sets at least. Boom.
This wraps up our session for bicep, triceps, and rear delts with some cardio.
Catch us on our website www.jblinternational.com and jbl.co.za. Watch out for our Facebook pages, YouTube, our blogs. We'll bring you so many more of these workouts in 2011. May you have a fit, fab, and fabulous year.
Check out our website, like Angelique said, for our fitness DVDs. Our training schedule, especially the prep for 2010 when we won the Contest Fitness Division, our prep, our training, our supplementation schedules. See you 2011. Love this life you live for JBL.